and the strength of each member is the team.
Now we're talking! Is about to begin. Five, four, three, two,
let's go!
One. The battle has begun.
Señora Sinsan, ¿hasta le gusta el gazpacho? Sinsan, ¿hasta le gusta el gazpacho?
more hopeful about our future. I have never been more hopeful about America. And I ask you to sustain that hope. I'm not talking about blind optimism. The kind of hope that just ignores the enormity of the tasks ahead or the roadblocks that stand in our path. I'm not talking about the wishful idealism that allows us to just sit on the sidelines or shirk from a fight. I have always believed that hope is that stubborn thing inside us that insists, despite all the evidence to the contrary, that something better awaits us. So long as we have the courage to keep reaching, to keep working, to keep fighting. We can keep the promise of our founders. The idea that if you're willing to work hard, it doesn't matter who you are, or where you come from, or what you look like, or where you are. It doesn't matter whether you're black or white, or Hispanic, or Asian, or Native American, or young, or old, or rich, or poor, able, disabled, gay, or straight. You can make it here in America.
Move out!
One.